I just got a business email from Ball is Life. It's literally his name, Ball is Life, saying, "I'm a big fan, keep up your content." That's not a business email. Don't email me that kind of stuff, but I appreciate the kind words anyway. But anyways, welcome back to another episode, parkour map, whatever you want to call it. I keep saying episode, even though it's not an episode of anything. It's a parkour map because a few days ago, if you guys are not aware, I did a parkour map and I said in there that I wanted to do more of them because I'm not that great at parkour and I want to go back to my roots because I haven't, it's what I was known for, man. Well, not known for. Okay, realistically, it was just something that I did and I really loved it. And I haven't done it in a while and I want to rekindle that fire. So, if you guys want me to do more parkour maps, I mean this sincerely, drop a like in the video. We'll see if we can hit a total of 7 likes. I'm just kidding. No. So we got the rules over here to start, how to play. This is called Parkour Party. Basically, it's 15 levels. Every level is supposedly harder than the previous level. I have to show you this, though. If you go over to rules, okay, check this out. So it's pretty simple. Rules, play on game mode 2, toggle particles, but it says, don't cheat, we don't really care. I just find that the funniest thing. It's like, don't cheat. We don't really care if you do, though. So it's like breaky. It's kind of like, you know, don't vandalize. We don't really care if you do. It's like, you know, don't loiter. As long as, you know, only... It's just, it's funny to me. How to play, of course, golden pressure plates or checkpoints. Press the fishing rod in your hotbar to die if you get stuck. Finish map to progress to the next one. There's some hidden chests, apparently. It's hidden around the map that contain items. Try to find them all. And remember, of course, to have fun. They should have put the we don't really care at the end of that one, too. It's like, hey, you can have some fun, but we don't really care. Anyway, starting off right now, have fun and good luck. So if you go ahead and right-click, that says kill me. There doesn't seem to be a timer or any death counter, so we'll have to just kind of go off of our own ear right now. Got easy parkour, normal, and hard. Let's go ahead and start with easy. Level 1, the village, I suppose. Oh. Interesting. Okay. It's kind of like a little... Oh, is it going to be kind of like... environmental parkour in a way, so you kind of have to go through the environment. No, wait, did I already miss the parkour section? Do I have to go somewhere else? Hold up a sec. Wait, chest, stick of power, knockback enchantment level 2000, the most powerful stick in all of mankind. We now know that. Wasn't there a South wasn't there a South Park thing like that was based on like the stick of truth? Wasn't that it, the stick of truth or something like that? I think it was. Anyways, where exactly am I going? And do I have to go up here? No, I most definitely do not go up here. That would have been a nice little Easter egg. Where do you want me to go around here? There's nowhere to go from there. Is it? No, that's just the chest area. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Is it maybe like a button or something? That it's not a find the button map. No. Oh, is it this thing over? Wait, no, I'm already very confused. Do I have to parkour on this thing to get up there? Like, is that what I have to do? Do I have to... Oh, wait. Do you do that? And then... Oh, okay. So you got to get on top of, like, all this and then... Oh, okay. So it's, like, a little hidden then. But it's not, like... If the entire map is like this, I'm actually kind of down for that. Because I love... Well done. Thank you so much. I really like that. I enjoy maps that aren't just, like, completely linear with the parkour. You have to do a little bit of thinking. So if the entire map is like that, I'm actually really down. Parkour, you cannot get on top of the cacti. Very, very good to know. So I guess you got to go around here then, I would imagine. Yeah, I imagine so. Hopefully we don't keep failing like we are right now. Like I said before, I was pretty good at parkour for the longest time. And then I just didn't do it anymore. And then we... That is... This is an amazing skin. I love the mustache, my dude. Now, can I... See, that's the problem that I have with, like, the map already, is that you had, like... Don't tell me I have to go on the cactus. Like, if I have to go on the cactus, I'm gonna test it right now. Do I have to... See, that's so weird, because there's an inconsistency already, and I'm normally not one to, like, complain about maps or anything, because I appreciate every map it's ever made, but you can't put an invisible block on top of one cactus, but you have to jump on another one. It just, that doesn't make any sense to me. Like, for all I know, whether it could have been an invisible wall during, like, any of that right there, I'm not exactly sure how I'm even supposed to do this. Can I, like, get over here? You can't get over there. That's not possible. I guess I gotta get on top of this thing here and then drop, oh! You have to, okay, very different environment there. I was like, how exactly are you gonna get through that? But we got it. Now here's the thing too. There's apparently hidden chests, not necessarily on every level, but on some levels. And I don't really know if I'm gonna like stress them too much, because you guys know me. Hold on, I don't know why Cheskis loves mustaches so much. Is that a guy's name? Probably should check the name of the creators. I feel bad. I'll credit all them, obviously. I guess it's right over there then that I have to go. Yep, that would look like it. Okay, kind of surprised that I missed that. You got to go by the cobble. There we go. And not too bad. Got a little curve. I love the curve jumps. They're probably one of my favorites, I would say. Then we got this one over here, and we got that over there. Now, there's some people... Here's the thing. I don't know if you guys have noticed this about me, but there's some people that, like to momentum every style of parkour. I think, like, when people ask, or if anybody ever has, like, a difference between Preston and I with parkour, Preston just kind of likes to go full at it. I, myself... Ooh, what's this over here? Hold on. Wait, shutting up for a second. Chest! Ooh, mysterious book. Some say that you can enchant powerful weapons with it, and some say no. I don't want to be the one to say no, so I'm going to say yes, just for creative comedy. But a lot of people ask, again, nobody really asks this, but if anyone was wondering like the difference between Preston and I when it comes to parkour, is that Preston likes to go just full force at it, just full momentum, never stopping. That's just kind of like how he does things. Myself, I like to take the most time that I possibly can to ensure that I'm going to make every jump so that I have minimal fails. At the end of it, him and I both, you know, fail pretty much the same exact amount of times. But it's like, I take it slower. You can probably tell by, like, the fact that I shift on almost every block that I land on. Like, am I gonna make this? And Preston, on the other hand, is kind of like, you know, yeah, I got this. So, confidence, carefulness, whatever it may be in life, it gets you through it. So, hats off to both of us. We need to do a parkour map soon, dude. We really do. But Preston's been off. He's doing his other things. That's okay. You guys haven't really noticed. And, like, this is a topic I would love to talk about, actually, while we have the chance. I'm sure most, if not all of you, have noticed that, like, things are slightly different than they really used to be. I'd say about maybe a year ago, even 6 months ago. What do we got in this chest over here? Wait, do I gotta jump down for this? I guess I do. That's fine. We got a useless weapon. Okay, it's got a Bane of Arthropods. Hey, even the game knows that Arthropods is a stupid enchant. I'm sorry, Minecraft, but don't do that again. But no, like I was saying, though, is I'm sure the majority, if not all of you, have noticed that, like, content and our recording group is, like, a little bit... It's not the same as it used to be, you know? And I think that's honestly, some people are upset about it, you know? And some people are kind of like, I wish, you know, you guys would, like, you know, schedule Minecraft recording so much more often, like, get back to, like, crazy walls and mini games and stuff like that, and, like, lucky block playthroughs and things. And I wish so too, you know, I really do. But if you guys think about it, all of us, at least in, like, this recording group that I'm specifically talking about, the recording group that we're all in, including myself, too, we're all getting older, you know what I mean? And that's not necessarily saying anything's bad or whatever, but, like, we're all doing our own things in life. We've all got our own stuff going on now, like, our own individual stuff, and, like, we know our own paths, you know what I mean? Because, like, obviously, we shared paths for quite a while, and, like, it's not that dramatic. Like, I'm not trying to over-romanticize it. We all just played Minecraft together and made videos and stuff. But what's taking up a lot of time lately, and I've noticed, is, like, everybody's got their own projects going on. Stuff they're doing aside from YouTube. Or even just on YouTube, they're just doing their own things. And it's so cool to see. Because, yes, things are a lot different now. But, like, you know, for myself, I'm... Failed on that one. For myself, even, you know, like, I still love filming Minecraft. You know, I don't necessarily have the same spark that I always did, but I still love the game. I want to get back into it. It's kind of why I'm trying to rekindle my love for parkour. I do suck at it, trying to get better at that. But, like, you know, I've got my own app going on. You guys know YouRandom. Like, that's my baby. I've been working on that, you know, more than YouTube lately. Like, it's been crazy, and I love it so much. And, you know, I'm trying to move out, you know, right now and all that kind of stuff, start my own life with my girlfriend and things like that. And it's just, like, it's so genuinely cool. And, like, all the other guys are doing their own stuff. Like, for example, you know, Mitch and all of them, they're doing Blackshore. You got, like, Rob and John. They're doing, like, I'm... Oh, sakes. I didn't want to have to do that. But, like, you know, you got Rob and John. They're doing, like, your own things. Like, I'm even talking about, like, as small of things as, like, Pokemon Go, you know? Like, they're, you know, Vic and Lachlan for the majority is who I'm talking about and pinpointing at. But they're doing their own stuff with Pokemon Go. And it's just, like, it's cool to see everybody taking their own different avenue on content. Or just projects and things in life, really. I don't know. It was a bit of a very... in-depth conversation. I hope I worded it correctly enough. I'm just saying that while, yes, can I just, like, actually jump from here? Oh, I can. That's actually a lot easier. While I can say that I do definitely miss the old days, you know, the old classic Battle Dome days, I definitely miss those and the Hunger Deans and all that kind of stuff. I miss those a lot, you know? But with that said, though, it's still cool, just regardless, because everybody's doing their own stuff. It's awesome to see, and it's just a... It's a great time. You know, YouTube has done a lot of good things for a lot of us. And I mean, like, for me, you know, YouRandom, you know, that's an app stuff. I made my own app, for crying out loud. And I would love to do that sort of thing throughout, you know, like, a very large majority of my life. And YouTube allowed me to get to an avenue where I could actually create this kind of content. You know what I mean? Create this, not content. I'm talking about other stuff. But, like, create this own avenue, path to go down in my life, you know, because YouTube, let's be honest, you don't want to do YouTube your entire life. Like, if you will go insane if your entire career in life is always sitting behind a computer or even just a vlogging camera and filming vlogs and videos all day. You can do it for a pretty solid amount of years. I've been doing it for 4+. But, you know, I don't think I would want to do it for anything longer than 10. So you need to start, especially at my age, you know, being 19 only, I gotta start something else, you know, and like, so when YouTube is done, you know, for me, and I've lost interest in it, whenever that'll be, hopefully not soon, but, you know, whenever that is, oh, I didn't keep track of the damn block up there, whenever that'll be, I gotta have something else to fall back on, and it's just cool that, like, YouTube can do that for you. It can, you know, create you, as long as you do it. Like, YouTube didn't do it for me, I did it myself, but it gave me an avenue to be able to start it, and I don't know, it's kind of like the same situation with a lot of people, and it's just really cool to see, man. I love it. Anyways, little bit of, oh god, you know, I think it's, I'm gonna be honest with, been here about 3 times just for this one jump here. Can I please do it this time, please? I beg. Oh my god, thank you. Tell me that was it. Don't let this be a trap. Thank God. Oh, it's a checkpoint right here. I'm feeling good. I don't remember what I was talking about. Maybe it was some, like, good thing or whatever, but let's be... Oh, you know what? No. So what I was saying, I'll be done with this topic soon, but I think part of the reason, and again, if you don't really know me, and, like, you're not really here for just, like, an in-depth conversation, you're just kind of here for parkour, then, you know, you can mute the video always, but, you know, for just, like, I don't know, I think part of the reason as to why, and you guys should notice it over, like, the past week or so, of why I seem to be getting a lot more emotional and a lot more serious in my videos, is, like, talking more so about serious topics like this, is probably because, like, I'm actually in the process of, you know, moving out right now, and I don't really want to talk about it too much after today, because, you know, I don't want to beat the hammer over, too much of a conversation. That sucked. I don't want to beat the hammer over a conversation too much and make it dry to talk about, but pretty much, I don't know. I guess it's the fact that, like, you know, I'm moving out, and I'm realizing to myself that I would not be able to move out if it wasn't for YouTube. So, I'm just more so thinking about, like, how grateful I am to be in this environment, and, you know, to have started my life at such an early phase, you know, and to be able to move out to my own place, you know, before college and things like that, and only 19 years old with my girlfriend and stuff. And, I mean, yeah, it's an apartment, I'm renting it, but, like, still, it's just, it's awesome, you know, and I'm so grateful to be able to have built this profile for myself. And just, if it wasn't for you guys, I didn't sign up for this, you know? Like, I started YouTube, I did not expect any of this, but my god, I'm glad it happened. Like, I can't put that into words, but just thank you guys. I'll stop right now, and we'll just get to parkouring. That is a very difficult jump, and before 200 deaths, I'll stop right after this. But genuinely, thank you all for just, if you're watching the video right now, you've contributed to my life, and thank you. That's really all I can say. Anyways, can we now talk about the fact that this jump is probably going to give me an aneurysm or something? If I fail in it one more time, I'm probably going to do a cut because, you know, as you guys know, I don't really want you to witness the same content 27,000 times over again. So we'll be good on that. Let's see. One more time here. It's not even like you can momentum it. It's just freaking difficult. Like, this is... You can't even... You have to, like, go in between... How do you do... Oh, dude... That was by far, I think, the best jump. That final jump there. That is just worthy of some sort of just appreciation. I also love the fact that it brought me to the same level. Nope, nah, I ain't doing it. Because if you guys didn't see that, as soon as I pressed the button, it wasn't there before. As soon as I pressed it, the other button appeared. Like, just as like a psych. Like, yeah, you gotta do it twice. No. I'm sorry, I'm not doing it twice. You can kiss my ass before I'll do it twice. Level 8, of course, we got the slime. Also partnered with a purple, interesting. Oh, you don't jump on that, completely forgot. You just gotta just tap it like that and you're good to go. There we go, I forgot jumping actually just completely negates all. Slimes, yes! Wait, is that me? No, my eyes are black, damn it. They should have taken my head for this. What, do you not like my videos? Hold on, do I just gotta go here, I guess? Yeah, there we go. Wait, no, wait. Wait, where do I go? Oh, wait, I have an idea. Wait. I got an idea. And then I have to go... Wait, no. Hold on. I gotta think about this. I gotta think about what I'm doing right now. You go here, and then you go up here, and then what do you do? Do you just do that? No, you can't get up that way. So do I gotta go to one that's shorter or something? Or am I missing... I'm completely missing it. I keep jumping with a spacebar thinking it'll give me an extra boost, but it does not. Where do I go then? Do I just have, I can't jump, I can't make this jump, obviously. I don't really know why I would need to go over to there. This is pretty much, oh, wait. Did you really just call me a booger? I appreciate it. It also helps the fact that I literally put my face on this texture and they called that a booger. You know, I've never been more grateful. You know, thank you, Map. I've been playing your game. I'm gonna give you publicity, and this is what you do to me. You know, and the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over again, expecting different results. Let me just come back when I know what to do. Can you actually just make this jump straight up? Maybe. That actually almost looks like a jump you can make. Maybe, maybe not. I'm kind of curious, though. Hold on, wait. Is this a 4-block jump right now? Hold on, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's a 5-block jump, actually. So, no, I cannot make that to there. And I don't even know if I can make that to there. Do I got to maybe, like, do, like... No, you can't make that at all. Where do I go? No, it's not possible. You can't... And you can't make it from there to there to there. That's not possible either. So, then the only other thing that you could do is go forward like this. Right here. But even this is... Not possible. You can't get higher than that. Even if you were to hit that corner, your body is not physically high enough. What is with this? The last parkour map that I did, I swear had a level that was genuinely impossible, and I feel like, unless I'm missing something, this map also is genuinely impossible. Unless I can go from, like, wait. Maybe I can make this jump here. Maybe this is what I need. Maybe I can make that jump, because I feel like I can just make that jump if I go at the very edge of this, right here. Wait, no. No, not at all. Hold on, wait a second. I'm gonna try this over again. Trying to get, like, the very... I don't think I can. I don't think this is a jump I can make. I don't think so. No, you cannot. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3. That's a 4-block corner, sort of, I guess. I don't really know how you... Yeah, is it a 4-block corner, I guess? I don't really know how you measure that. It's a little bit difficult, because I can't see the outlines of adventure mode. If I suck... Sure, but I'm gonna go ahead and just forfeit over this right now. I'm sorry, because I have a feeling that, like, it's just I genuinely do just suck right now. So, that's probably my bad. But, I don't know. I don't feel like that's parkour almost. Like, it's very just weird is really all I could say. Now, this actually looks kind of cool. I rate this part of the map. So, I gotta go from, like, here up to down. Oh, then, oh, okay, cool. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's cool. Okay. So what you gotta do, I like this room. You know, not just the fact that I literally blend into the, ooh, that looks weird. Not just the fact that I blend into the walls, but I really dig this part. And then we go here. Slime blocks are almost like, they're really interesting to, like, parkour over around, you know? Like, cause it's a weird, it's kind of like ice in a way. It's kind of like ice in a way. I'd like it, I like it. So we gotta go there and then over. Oh, just, wait, no, wait, maybe? Oh, just missed that. Can I, wait a minute, I don't know if there's a part, oh, I don't think there was a checkpoint, huh? There was no checkpoint, so I actually just have to go around here again. We'll try one more time and then I'll do a cut if I mess up anymore. Hold on, let me get up here. Come on. There you go. Beautiful job. I really need to parkour more people, though. Like, honestly, I miss parkouring with, like, a group of people. Kind of like the topic I was talking about earlier. I want to parkour more people. And I feel like, if I get good enough, they'll let me back in their sacred group. I feel like that. Oh, wait. Oh, realize I made the same mistake, but actually still managed to surpass that. There we go. And come on. There we go, baby. Got it. Passed the slimes. Only cheated once. Well done. I mean, can you really say that? I don't know. Level 9 ocean. And ooh, I like this. This looks kind of cool. And we have, that's the finish right there. Ooh, that's nether. Can't forget nether. Trying to look around, see if there's any chests around here. I don't know if the water will kill you. I assume the water, I'm just going to try. No. So what's the point of the, wait a minute, I guess just for moral, like, if you fall in, then just go back or whatever, but maps really do need to have, like, an auto-kill feature for stuff like that, because people will, then again, I can't really say that, because they did say in the rules, we don't really care if you cheat, so why would they put a, you know what, why would they put a prevention for cheating if they don't care? That makes sense. Chest possibly, or do we have to go run, oh, no! I didn't look. All right, so you go here, and then you jump on the fence, and then there's actually even, there's a little thing right there. I don't really know if it's where I'm supposed to go. I think you're supposed to go over here. Yes, you are. And then you get up top, and then you feel better about your life, and then you can go ahead and go over here to the corner, and back around there. Get on top, there's a ladder. You pretty much understand the gist of it. We're looking not too bad now. I actually somehow managed it, and then you gotta go all the way over the entire thing. There we go. And then, oh, bigger jumps, bigger jumps. I don't know, but like there's nothing more noobish than like stacking dirt on top of each other and then having it just look like grass at the top. I don't know. It's just something about it looks really noobish, but either way, well done. We're past all of, wait, no, not yet. We're not past all the mediums quite yet. We still got air, which is the typical theme of parkour maps. I'm sure most of you guys know that. We'll continue on with this here. Actually looks like a pretty long level, but then again, I don't, wait, hold on. Jump around me. Do I have to jump down there then first? I guess so. Okay, jump around you. I guess I do have to jump around you because I can't really go. Oh, that was really good. That was like one of those parkour jumps that you make once and you just feel good about the rest of the game. Oh, Christ. Oh, dear God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I can't believe I made that. No. Are we going at this? Let's try it again. Just go right at it. Go right at it. The big jumps. The big jumps. The big jumps. And then the big jump. And the jump. And jumps. Yes! We got it. Okay. We're looking good. That actually felt really good. And now the only difference is we got to actually... Oh, my God. Oh! Okay. Wait, there was a wall there. Okay. I didn't have to prevent my... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. What? Oh, whoa. Hey. Hey, it's not cool. Hey, it's not fair. That's not fair. Hey, it's not fair. Okay, okay. I see the game that you're playing. I see the game that you're playing. All right, we just got to go at it. What the... No! Why? Why does... I knew that would happen, but I had to do it. Why does the freaking potion effects never, ever in any map that I've ever played work on the last block? Like, if there's a 5x5 area, the potion effects will only work on the 3x3 in the middle, not on the outer edge, every damn time. And I just got freaking embarrassed by it again. There we go. It feels good. All right. Actually got that immediately after. That's actually kind of impressive. Actually pretty happy with myself right then. You know, that just irks me so much. Like, right now, I'm just gonna go at it. I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run. There you go. Does that make me feel good? That makes me feel good. Well done. Thank you. What the fudge was that, man? And it's gonna do a trick again. Is it gonna do a trick again? Yeah, it freaking is. All right, fine. Is that air? Yeah, it's air. We'll go back to level one. You know what? Why not? The village. We'll just freaking go back to this level and just game mode one over everything. I just realized that was in game mode zero, by the way. Let me switch to game mode two in a second. But I believe now there will be a button. That's the only problem that I have with the map. Although I am playing a 1.9 map in 1.10, so that might be the reason. Can't really blame the map. But welcome everybody to hard. We are on hard mode. Can say that I did just successfully fail the first jump. So, I mean, it's already looking pretty difficult. As long... Okay. I'm going to be honest with you guys. To the ladder. All right. Oh. I have to go to that. Okay. I don't like the nether. Hold on, wait. Oh! And I just stopped burning too. Fudge my life. And then here we go. Going around. We're actually not on fire this time. I'm going to continue on with this in case I die. Well, I should say hoping not to die, but... There we go, finally. That was not that hard of a jump. For some reason, I just could not get it. There we go, got that. And, oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, and, you know something? I may have to stop parkour maps once I move into my new place. Because thinking about it, they'll probably have some sort of, you know. I'm going to obviously get, what's it called? What is it called? Don't go over there, by the way. I got to get soundproofing, like most YouTubers have. I don't have soundproofing because my house is actually pretty good on no echo. As well as, you know, loud noises don't transmit very well. So I don't really need soundproofing over here. I probably shouldn't do parkour maps past, like, 9 p.m. at my new apartment, because I don't really want to. I think it is a new place. It's very modern, so I have a feeling it's not really going to be, you know, like, the walls will be pretty thick, I would say, so there shouldn't be that much of an issue. Still, just kind of would not like to get too bad of a first impression. That is with saying that that is the one that I go for. What is this? What is this, bull? What? Hey, wait, hey, what is this? Hey, it's not cool. That's, hey. What is this? What is... Why? What is that? What is this? Did you forget a block? It says... Is that to symbolize that there are... You know what? That's to symbolize that there are invisible blocks. Okay, good to know. Good to know. So, there's invisible blocks there. There's gonna be an invisible block in front of this one, too. Apparently, I jumped over it because I'm just too much of a good parkourer that I just completely didn't even see it. But we gotta go, like, right here. Nope. It's somewhere there. I don't like this. It's just guessing at this point. But I guess I gotta... Wait. if that's the way you're supposed to do it, why let me parkour all this map's a freaking I swear to you know what's funny? I made a parkour map and I even used this trick of freaking barrier blocks above sea lanterns. In specific, sea lanterns. I used this in my own map and yet somehow I am a fool to it in this one. I love that so much. So we're going up here. This is, okay, you know what? This is actually really trippy. I did not do it to this extent in mine, but I will say one thing. The most trippy thing about this is the fact that I feel like my legs are just incredibly tall. This is the weirdest thing I've ever experienced. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was really weird. Okay, thank you for the checkpoint. I really needed that. Can I do it? Wait. Oh, it's still here. Okay, so I gotta keep doing it. This time it's just glass. All right. I don't know what difference that makes, but it's okay. And every jump. Oh, wait. And before I can actually just do it like this, I know I won't be able to. I just want to do it to say that I did. Why did they let you do this? Is it really just to trick you? I have a feeling it is. Wait, no. Oh, it's to get the chest. Oh, no. I had the opportunity right there. It was the golden opportunity of me being a smart ass, and I failed it. I'm so upset with my life. Oh, fudge me, dude. Fudge me. I gotta go back and do that right now. Like, that's just too good. Can I get it now? Wait, oh, hold on. Wait a sec. I gotta go down and get it. Wait, just wait. We gotta go get whatever's in the chest. I hope there wasn't actually a barrier block preventing me from going this way to get it. If this was what they wanted me to do, I'm just gonna feel so much better about myself, really. Let me see here. Can we get it? Let me see. Please, don't, no barrier blocks. Fake ender pearls. You wish it was real. You know what, man? I do wish it was real, but God, that makes me feel so good. I'm still so salty that I didn't freaking get the it on the first try, but you know what? It's good regardless. Anyways, we're back to this little thing right over here, and I keep running off the freaking edge. Doing a little bit better than last time, doing a little bit better. I gotta remember that if the block goes up over here, I gotta jump higher. Like on that, it's a block higher in front of my face, so I gotta jump higher. I feel like this is the best way to do it right now, is with the, oh, do I have to keep going up? I gotta keep going up a little bit. Keep going up a little bit. It's not that hard. If I did the parkour, see, it's the same, if you think about it, the actual jumps are the same level of difficulty as the jumps that I just did underneath there. Like from here, just gotta run that. There you go. Feels good, and we only got one more time. What the what is this? Oh, these are the actual blocks. Okay, that's actually really cool. What particle effect is that? Void? It's a void particle. This is cool. You know what? This is a really neat map. I really like this map. Just for the fact that, like, the small, I don't know. Smaller things in maps always, to me, make the map real. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, like, the smaller things in life, like, I don't know, man. It's just like, you don't really need to look at the big picture or whatever. Like, especially with the fact that I've been apartment hunting, I've been realizing, like, it's not the apartment itself that actually makes the sale. It's the small, tiny little features that the apartment has that makes it, like, that no other apartment, even if it's the smallest thing, you know what I mean? Like, literally as small as, does the door when you open the bathroom interfere with the sink? You know, like, if you open the door or whatever, does it hit the sink or does it block the sink? Or, like, if someone's using it, will opening the door hit them? You know, it's small things like that that make or break an apartment. Not like the actual, okay, well, the actual location, all that kind of stuff may break an apartment deal, but I'm just talking about, like, the smaller things are what matters. And, I don't know. That's what I'm seeing right now. What? Wait, do I have to go around? I gotta go around again. There we go. Oh, and got it. This is a very, you know what? I'll say it. Just straight up, I don't even think it's the smaller things. I think it's just a really good map. This is a real gem of a map. It's one of actually the highest rated maps on MinecraftMaps.com, which is the map place that I go to find pretty much all my maps. It's just very convenient. I do like the forums, but something about MinecraftMaps.com just feels really nice. I think I just completely messed that up. I definitely did. I needed to go up there. I thought too much. But what I can do now is go down and get the secret thing. A snake's eye. Maybe an accident. That's really upsetting to say. And could we possibly go around here to get back to things? I probably couldn't have done that anyways. Almost had a flawless on that. That was actually almost really good. All right, so you're back to where we needed to be before. And there we go. Actually made the right decision that time. And now what do we have to do? I think we got to wrap around this way, it looks like. All right, we got to go up here. And are we possibly in the clear? Are we in the clear? We indeed look to be in the clear. Beautiful. Well done. We got two more levels and we are done with this parkour map. Really like this one. Mystery house. Okay. Little back door right there. Not coming in through the back door this time. Still want to see if I can do anything. I wish there was like a secret thing I do with the snakes. That'd be really cool. It's like a little area. You can place a button down like, did you find the eye? I don't know if you did or not. Going around here. I imagine that is the... Yep. All right. Found the area. All right, so you don't actually have to go under. You somehow have to make this jump here, which you obviously can't do from there. You got to make this jump from all the way back here. Do you actually have to make that jump? Ooh, that's a very... This is a... You know what? I almost want to start a meme on my channel. Every time I see, like, a jump that looks really hard, I'm going to call it the 200 death jump. I don't know. Like, I feel like... Oh, it's like... Oh, that's a 200 right there. Like, that... Oh, that jump, that's a 200. Like, this right here, this is a 200. This is the kind of jump right now that you make once... In, like, I don't even know. I just, actually, thinking about it, wouldn't a 200 be a jump that, like, you think what you're supposed to do and then realize it was a lot easier than what you had before? I feel like that's actually the definition of a 200. Yeah, let's not switch up our memes right now. We'll continue on. And, all right, got that. Go! That's, this is difficult. They're not letting you out with an easy one on this map. No, sirree, they're not. For some reason, I don't know why. But, it's not because I hit the, fudge. Damn it! Right, and wrap around, got it! Freaking got it. Oh, yes. Oh, first try. I swear. Wait. We ain't done. We ain't done. If I mess up here, none of it matters. If I mess up here, none of it matters. If I mess up there, none of it would have mattered. Kill myself. Got it. Okay. Let's try this again. Try it again. Try... Okay, got that much, at least, got that much, at least. Son of- Try it, okay. Try it, 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 try it. Try it! Got it! I don't know why I said try it the entire time, but I did, and that's just that. So, did we reach some sort of what seems to be a checkpoint? I believe, yes, we did. It's interesting. There's no checkpoint on these. It's kind of just like an artificial checkpoint, really. You just have to... Wait. Not there. There. Oh, I see. I should have read that. I was like, wait a minute. That sign seems a bit redundant. You don't go there. You have to go... Okay. That's interesting. So, you gotta go up here, and then you have to go... Wait, hold on. Wait. I think I got it. Just gotta actually make the jump first. There we go. And, ooh, that's a difficult one. I like that one. It's kind of a doozy. You know, I'm honestly just glad that I made the other one. And I think something that they really could have done to improve the map would have been just to give the person permanent night vision. Something about, like, I don't know. It looks nice with the glowstone and everything, but, like, hold on, not there, there. Yeah, I have to go around to this, right? Wait, no. No, you can't do that because there's an invisible block there. Do I have to get on top of this? Oh, wait a second. Do I not go the ladder and I just go on top of... the block? I think I do. For the love of God. Can I... Why is... Oh, the smallest things are starting to make me angry. Do you go... No. Not here. There. Oh, do you go on that? What is this? It said there... It looked like there was a visible... Oh. Because it was beforehand. I misjudged. Okay. Good to know. All right. And there's a... Yep. No, of course there's a ceiling. Of course the ceiling would bring it down. That's something that I honestly, like, I'm not good at, is judging if the ceiling's too low before making a jump. And I feel like it's something that I would be fine, like, knowing that I can do, but nope. And see, the half slabs is so weird, because, like, you never work with it. You know, you just never... And you don't go there. You do not do that. You gotta go on the rights. Gotta remember what I'm doing. Gotta not let the rage make me blind, because blind... Rage makes you blind, and then you got blind rage, just makes you feel all bad like that. I really wish these were real Ender Pearls. Oh, how I do. My life would just be, I'd probably get a bunch of dislikes because people would be like, you're cheating. So, well, I'm glad they're not real. But for my own sanity, I kind of wish that they were. Looking pretty good. All right. Looking pretty good. You did it, I think. Well, I think so too. Unless, oh, might I? What happened? Everything is upside down. No, I don't, that's not what I said. What I said was, holy shit, why did you do that? Was that necessary? Thanks, I guess so. This is actually kind of cool. It turned everything upside down. I just wish that they didn't have to do it in that manner, but no, that's okay, I guess. This is very... Oh, God. Every bit of my parkour skill, like, I realize... I don't know what it is, but I just don't have it anymore. I used to be really good, and I guess it just is a lack of practice, because I used to be a lot better than this. I remember when I did, what was it, Just Jump? The, what was it, room 99, the most difficult parkour room, and I, for some reason, thought there was a wall above me, but there wasn't that time, of course there wasn't. Room 99 in, Just Jump, the most difficult room in parkour history, that was fun to do, like, that was really freaking fun, and I managed to beat that, and that felt good, you know, like, that felt genuinely really good, and there's a wall there, yes, there is, and we're out, and we're looking good, and then, oh, wait, it all makes sense. Does it make sense? Oh, it all does. Everything is... Oh, my God. That's incredible. That is incredible. Please tell me I'm going the right way. I think I am. And then you go from there, and then you go here, and then... Wait a minute. Oh, no way! That's so cool! That's so cool! Wait a minute, hold on, I failed. Does that mean... Oh, wait, I can just go from here. That's cool. This is so interesting. Okay. Very... You know... This map. They did a good... They did a very good job. They did a very good job on this map. Let's get a little bit of momentum there. There we go. Looking. Wait, hold on. Wait. Get a little bit more momentum. There we go. And momentum. Wait. The fudge. Okay. A little bit more momentum is needed. There we go. Finally got it. And we'll go over from there. Looking good. I feel if I fall now, I'll probably have to restart everything. Yep. Let's not fail now. Let's not fail now. And oh God. What? What? How did I make that last jump? How did I do that? I don't know how I did. Level 15 parkour race. Well, well, well. You made it to the last map, didn't you? So this challenge will be for the best. You have to parkour as fast as you can. My score is 58 seconds. You must beat it. So, are you ready? Of course I am, parkour master. Get ready. If you guys, if I get this, you guys have to drop a like rating on the video. Here we go. We're starting, and I'm invisible. Gotta remember that 58 seconds was his best time. What if he's, like, the god of parkour, like, actually, and there's no physical way you can ever beat his score, and it's just a troll? Like, you'll never beat it. That'd actually be kind of interesting. But then again, you just gotta try running it right now. This right here is for all the marbles. Do I actually suck at parkour, or do I just need a little bit of practice, and I've got some room for improvement? Come on, baby. Let's continue this. Let's go. Let's go at it. Let's go. Come on. This is my Olympic. This is, like, the Olympic journey right now. This is the Olympic journey. We're parkouring on those diamonds. Parkouring on those diamonds. Looking good. Gold blocks. Looking good. Got the gold. Got the iron. We're going for the emerald. We're going for the emerald right now. Villager's favorite currency. His only currency. He doesn't know any better. There we go. These aren't checkpoints. They're not checkpoints. Looking good. Come on. Not looking at that time. Not looking at that time. Come on. What do we got? What do we got? Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, get over there, get over there. Fudge, freaking yes. That's a like rating right there. Congratulations, thanks for playing. 58 seconds, beat it in 54. Parkour party. I think that right there just completely nullifies any like parkour difficulty that I had. Don't show me this map. Don't, no, get me away. I think right there, that nullifies any past problems that I had in the map right there. The fact that I did that in the first try, that felt freaking good. And what did we get along the way? We got the useless weapon, we got Snake's Eye, 14 fake Enderpearls, just an insult, a mysterious book, and of course, the most powerful thing in all Minecraft. Back to spawn, reset the map. We'll go back to spawn right now. If you want to go back, press the back on the diamond block. Thank you so much for watching this, guys. We got Devura 9 with the redstone and Cheskis, of course. I did forget the name for building. Much credit to both of them. Love you all very much. Take care. Hope you all enjoyed, and I hope you're all having a great day. Later! I just said later instead of ciao. Ciao! That's better.